this morning, inside the Cup of Joe Kitchen studio, the Biharilals have stormed us. I have Mommy Biharilal, Natalie is here with me, and Natalie brought her middle son.
Yes.
This is, you have three kids.
Three.
And there's two girls.
Correct.
So you have a big sister and a small sister. You smack bang in the middle. His name is Zayden Biharilal. Zayden, how are you?
Good.
You good? Here, and how old are you?
Seven.
Come down off the stool and show them how tall you are. So Zayden is growing, and that's why we're going to do some oat pancakes this morning. Do you like pancakes? Mommy make pancakes for you. Mommy do pancakes for him?
I do.
Pancakes is one of his favorite things.
Pancakes is actually his best.
So if you've been watching, guys, most of the recipes that we are doing, I don't choose them. Sometimes Mommy don't choose them. Nestle don't choose them. Most times, the kids say, I want this, that, or the other, and we have to come up with recipes. So you're a pancake guy. You like pancakes. So we're going to put oats in the pancake. Because oats is very, very good for you. What is it? So we're mixing the wet into the dry. I want you to handle the dry for me. I am going to, my first big task is to sift the flour. We have a cup of flour here, guys, and we are going to sift this flour. Because either you're pouring, I am pouring, and you are just sifting for me, right? Are you holding the, you know? I am pouring here, right? Yeah. Shake it up. Pick it up. Nice. To this, we're adding some baking powder. So we're adding the oats, guys. Just about a half cup of oats there. We need just about a tablespoon of sugar. Just about a tablespoon. I just want to average a tablespoon of sugar here. Just about a tablespoon of sugar. Zayden is working on the dry, and I'm going to work on the wet. So I have an egg. Just going to beat an egg here. Get my egg in the bowl. I've melted some butter, and I'm adding the butter. And then just about a quarter cup of carnation milk. So the key is to get all the wet ingredients on one side. And as Zayden works, I am going to add the wet ingredients to the dry. It's crazy now. That don't make too much mess, right?
Zayden, what's the key in this now?
Mess it up until all the lumps are gone.
Right.
This man is a pancake bro. Tommy makes pancakes with you.
He does, he helps. From time to time, when you get him in a good mood, he helps. He likes blueberry muffins and blueberry pancakes.
Alright, guys, so we get the pot up now.
Right.
Make sure the pot is hot. We have a little oil that we want to add, not much. Just a little touch of oil. And then I'm going to make Zayden a pancake. Alright, so once the pot is hot, guys, we get about a nice spoonful. I'm gonna do a pancake with Zayden this morning. Is it there? What are we looking for here? Before we flip it. You're a real pro. Water for the carnation milk. Mommy.
Yes, that looks about bubbly.
Bubbly?
Yes.
Show me.
Yeah, man.
You set Mommy. Right,
right. Yeah.
We're just trying to make sure that this one cook on this side now. But however this one comes out, we have two good ones in the back here that we would have done before. So this is for you and for me, right? Not bad. Very simple. For me, my pancake's not as good as yours.
That's all right.
That's all right?
It will do.
That's all right. But these are oat pancakes, and I think the oats are so important in terms of fiber. It really adds a different, I mean, pancakes normally are nice and fluffy, but I think these are a little heavier, aren't they?
Yes.
This one, yeah, I think they are a little heavier. But the oats are, I think, good for Zayden because it's good for his fiber and that kind of thing. Alright, so Zayden, we're just going to pour a little bit of maple syrup, not too much. It's sweet, not too much. Let's taste up. Yes. So we'll just cut the and all of them mommy kids don't pancakes. She's making fancy pancakes.
We want one too.
When mommy making pancakes, home for you, you call me and tell my mommy making pancakes, right? Go ahead, take one. Cheers. Mm. Okay, thumbs up. So Zayden Biharilal and his mom Natalie Biharilal with us this morning. Natalie, I have a little present for you.
Thank you.
I'm looking to see Nestle. And I also have courtesy cup of Joe. You get a copy of our first cookbook. There's some recipes there to try for you.
Excellent.
Yeah? Zayden and Natalie Biharilal, guys, I want to thank you for passing through this morning. And those parts, don't eat my own, you know. Eat my own. Thank you very much, guys.